Here are some interesting habits of the Malayan tapir. Solitary lifestyle. Malayan tapirs are generally solitary animals, except for mothers and their young or during mating season. Nocturnal. They are nocturnal animals, meaning they are active at night. Excellent swimmers. They are fond of water and mud wallows. They are even known to spend time underwater to escape predators or cool off. Great sense of smell. Despite poor eyesight,